everybody, sorry about that little bit of the day. I was looking something up there. So I was just away from the mic a little bit. Oh, good night. Churchill Fangs, Helpling Questy, you guys know the deal. I've already checked up this week, today's bounties. So two effects, one Ancient Forest Hunt, one Tempered Monster, one Narcuga, and one Bird Wyvern. So let's just get into the deal. And of course, you guys can help join in if you want. I think we'll start things off by responding to an SOS. Let's take high rank. And I'll help this guy. Let me fire. All right. That's from the. What's that? All right. Our heavy artillery. Oh. A little bit of food. Nessa saw that. Let's get going. All right. Let's get going. Okay. We should have this. All right. That'll probably see if we can get one.
All right.
Like a same sticks. All right.
Hey, partner. Magma core destroyed.
Good work.
Oh, fire break the first one.
For the next magma core.
Something's happening to its shell. The flow of magma is changing.
Oh. Look at this. Alright. Oh, I took a little bit of damage, that's fine. Okay. That's the second one. Part that I already can't break. Maybe I can. No. Okay. Let's get up there and get the macro core.
I think Zoramandros is charging up power.
Keep hitting it until it relents. We can't let Zora discharge its energy.
Okay. This should be good enough.
Wash yourself.
Alright.
Now it's time to restrain it.
Positions.
Are the binders ready?
Good to go, old man.
Alright. This one that's one of the stray power bolts. Oh. Too early! Alright. It's not too bad.
Okay.
Oh, they have also broken the nerf part. Alright. We should be good now. Alright. Oh, this is not where I'm fighting.
Now, fire!
Target restrained. Zora Macros has stopped moving.
Okay.
What? Wait! Stand at the ready. Lurigante is upon us.
I'm here now.
Of course it is. Hunters, prepare to intercept.
Nurgigante, up there on the shell.
Go!
Use whatever you can.
Here we go. Here. All right. Oh, you angry. I realize that Marco should die.
That's all right. Hunter, stay focused.
Oh, he's gone. Oh, we're in that range.
Zora Macros is starting to rear up.
Hunters, keep at it. It's all up to you to drive off Nurgigante. Go!
We've driven off Nurgigante.
Never mind.
Yes! Outstanding! Continue the operation.
Find that off possible. Oh, I have no thing out of it. You hit the tent of it? Oh, crap.
Alright, prepare to intercept at the barrier. Hunters, hold your positions on its back.
Didn't anticipate it. I'm not. I honestly do think we're kind of done now. Yeah, I don't think there's any more parts we could break. Destroy the mic, of course, destroy any other parts. I guess I just on here and win. Huh. Yep. There it is. I mean, literally, we're just sitting here waiting.
I don't care what it takes. You have got to bring down Zora Macros as much as possible. This is the last bastion. No more second chances. If Zora Macros breaches the barrier, all is lost.
Okay.
Over here.
I don't gotta. I'm not just gonna help me young. Alright.
Okay.
A little more to the left. That's too much. That's perfect. Alright. 360. Oh, I just realized this is going to maybe go fast enough that we might not get the use of the dragon here. But since I'm probably the only one to bring heavy artillery. Alright. I'm gonna Collins here. We are operating this like a well-oiled machine. All right.
Zora Macros isn't anywhere weak enough.
Give it a minute. Give it a second. Restrain Sora. Oscar. Good enough, I still do damage. Oh, I'm out of cannonballs. She's a bit less time away. I have it.
Okay.
All right. Ah, that's fine. Maybe we can do it again.
Commander, this is it. The right. Chance we've been waiting for.
All right, this is the last phase.
Never mind. We didn't get the chance to use it. Oh, well. Just a slow start. Okay. All right. Well, then, let's head over to the Seaworks. The Seaworks. Gunnern Hub. Need to go get the fireproof wife from the guy now. Gonna get that done now. Alright. Okay. Let's see if my guy sounds this now. Ah! Barbaro! Perfect! Oh crap, I got him with artillery. Heavy artillery still on. Go in, take a Pembaro. Come back, I continue our stuff. That's the M. That's it. And that's the plan. I'm sticking to it. Okay. So it. Huh. All right. Should be long insane. Okay. There we go. Oh, Glavnus is here though. Temper Glavnus. Oh, but then he has smoldering heals, not temper tealage, didn't I? Still fighting nonetheless. Probably a good idea for me to go fight it anyways. It's a low. I'll go fight this temper to Glavnus on. I already knew he was going to be in the volcano. There he is. Have you? Kill Rider. There's mine in a post. Can I get this twice? Alright, I think it goes to hell. Alright. Alright, here we go. One. Two. Three seconds. Sorry, but there may be a point I actually have to leave and stop hiding this Glavnus. There may be. Ah, I forgot to eat, didn't I? My bad. We'll fall back. Nah. There's a swing of the tail. Alright, here we go. Oh dear. Guess I forgot to eat. Oh, I can fix up on my mother world. Ah, everything just went bad in about 5 seconds. Like I said, I forgot to eat, so this was partially my fault. Not partially, completely my fault. didn't have the extra health. There we go. All right. Let's try this again. I think we're gonna immediately go with a bit of rising love. All right. Oh, I... Alright. Top it before I jump on this time, I win the deal. Get a good fuse. Get a good... Okay, deal's not important to win now. Alright. Wall here. That works. Alright. This one sounds good. Time. I work a little too early. Feel sharp again. I like it. Out of all of the things I could have picked. Oh, he's going to sleep. He's sleep. Messed up. No! Somehow it worked. Okay. Not gonna question that. Just accept the fight out. Alright. Okay. Okay. I'm still on fire. Do you want to double check something here? Okay. Oh, materials on the floor. Temper TLS, that's what I need, a smoldering. We're gonna pick these up anyway. Where is this? Oh, there's something here on the floor. Alright. There's a pond here. So I should probably turn those temper tail edges into smoldering tail edges. That could be a way we're in this. Baboo! Hello. Thanks, Mamboro. Okay. Get a heal. All right. Teal's up! Teal's on fire. Can't do anything really about it. Bro's kind of in the way. Alright. Okay. I don't know what's happening here. Alvaro, see what you made me do. I don't know how he fell. I didn't even attack. Alright. Why I'm poisoned? Okay. Guess I picked the wrong muscle to fight. Oh well. I can actually take full advantage of this type of stuff, so. Oh. I was told someone's coming today, so I'm kind of being on guard here. Alright. Oh, another car broke. All right. Oh, hey, head broke. All right. Oh, he's staying? No, he's leaving. Alright. I could do a lot with these temper tail edges, actually. That is essentially 7 smoldering tail edges. Why is there here and here now? Nope, Teal's on fire. Teal's lit up. Oh. Alright. I was gonna use the cliff, but this works. This works better. Alright. No. Okay. There goes the tail. Okay. Ignite this gladness. Okay. Done. Okay. Capture or kill. Let's go cap. Which reminds me to go get Dan. Get captured the strength pumps and stuff. Did I have any on me? I have none on me. I'll head back and pick some up. Bye. Jabiru. Here we go. Let's go, okay. Glamis is sleeping already. This is easy. Alright. Yeah, I did not realize the Kieran had left. Malboro left. Okay. Sit back. And we can focus on everything else now. Alright. Okay, decorative this time is... Okie doke. Have that stuff left. Yourself. Beast up. Huh. Well,
hey,
let's go to the next one. All right. Let's go see if we can help a master. There's probably a good chance someone's doing Nargacruga. I ain't gonna pick or choose here. I'll just help out someone. Let's just help the night shit. I'll go stun. Alright. I should probably see this Bogon alteration. Right. Randomly, boss nuts. Oh, it's gonna take. Okay. Okay. Huh.
already gathered tracks. Let's follow the scout flies.
Oh, crap. Siki ammo. Oh, I have Siki ammo tuning up one. I need to go fix that. Alright. Yeah. Uh oh. Thank God I can make gun. Oh, thank God I could do that. Alright. Oh wait, what is that hanging? Herself? Oh wait, okay. Alright. Ah, the position I could not get the shot in the head. Alright. I got a good hit. Alright. I'm stunning. I... 1, 2. Reload. Alright. More. Alright. I don't think that's another stun. I'd be surprised if it was. Okay. I just got a shot to the head. I jumped off. All right. Okay. Let me just go on another knife. Alright. Where's the next last thing, Rambo? There it is. Stone. Alright. 2. Okay. Oh yeah, I should probably put a model on, wound the head, and one shot again. Alright. Okay. On the part broke. Alright. Thank goodness for that spur shot. The gong! Two shots. Three. And that one's not. Alright. We win that hit! Oh, why'd you flash it? Alright. Loot. Oh, plume's on the move. Okay. All right. That's an easy shot for me. Alright. This player should probably be getting this character too. Oh, it's knocked down. Alright. That's good. Alright. Right! The slinger pods are in this. That was more damage than you need. That was going to do. More than hard than needed. Knock. One shot to the head. Ah, it's a sun plume. Crazy plume gets stunned again. Oops, I did not consider that much time, so I was gonna die. I may have overshot. Oopsies. Alright. Yeah, that was my bad. Oops. And then I don't think it was that much damage. Alright. Okay. Just wanna double check something here. It says it's open for anyone who wants to join in. Okay. 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 Warren seems returned. All right. Okay. Oh, this is our bombs. Oh. Okay. There we go. Let's go try again. Okay. Let's see. This Spacky. All right. Okay. Let's bring cool drinks. Okay. Right. Let's do this. Okay. And still listen up for someone, so let's open the vest here. According to the map, Bacchadios is right here. Alright. First off, let's move that hand. Second off, drop a boulder on your head. Third off, let's get a stun. Alright. So I didn't have much time to get a wiper snipe in. Figured as much. Oh, it's a good thing. I found the head. Is there Azurathlos material here? Yeah. I'm not gonna focus on that. Okay. Oh, I see the Azurathlos. I don't know if they've gone to Turf War. Oh. Breathe it. Alright. I hopefully did it. Oh. Only I can shoot him back. I wanted to shoot him more, but I couldn't move my ammo. Well, someone's bringing this tuna. Nope. It's like ammo. Oh, hello. Alright, well, I'm blast blinded, Aaron. I'm blast blinded. Oh, and there's a stun. Look at that. I should have got triggered. But he's limping, right? Yes. I crap! Oh my goodness. I should probably change signal on the only god to making Sagamo. It just makes it easier for me. Alright. Oh, okay. All right. Let's go to Alright. Refill. Do wait for time. Alright.
Hey you.
Alright. Okay. Oh, it's tempered Narga. Okay. Alright. Okay, that may have been a good chance. Oh, wow. Let's go fight. All right. Okay. All right. All set. Let's go. Okay. Look. 2 seconds. Alright, sorry about that. Let's just...
T-Rex, in a new world.
Alright.
We've only explored a tiny fraction of the continent. The new world's huge. Who knows what else is out there?
Yeah, I think we're at the peak. Okay. Alright. Alright. Mantle on! Head wound! And flinch shot on! Not angry, but he has fallen over on the hill. I think I shot the floor. Also, I forgot to change my radical. Alright. To fall, but to risky. Hit in the shoulder. All right. Rock side gone off, so some weapon. Apple. All right. I already started, I didn't. Alright. I had already started, I couldn't stop. God, it's the head! And I couldn't, and I rolled right under. Oh, there we go. Done. All right. Just want to reload. Up. Oh. I just haven't been able to get the shots in. All right. Alright. This was why I jumped back. I jumped back. Paralysis. All right. Mother. He got paralysis when my back was tight. Oh, but... Alright. Shoot the head. Alright, out. Okay. Apparently took the shots and forgot to check if... Oh, don't go on! Okay. I did not plan the fire door wrong. All right. I guess Angela up here. Who else is here? No, it's just Osei. Is that it? Well, I don't know if I'm gonna search or not. I at least... Oh, the Lake Allen corpse. Okay. Hey, Fishy, how you doing? Okay. Oh, God! Bubbles of chocolate. Oh! Like I said, there's something you should look in the drawing. I can't get the shot in. I can't. You're a Tigrek! I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Ouch. Thanks for asking. Okay. Oh. I think I'm about to die. I really can't get in. I'm in the underworld. Okay. I'm in a not good spot. Stuck between the underworld and the Tigrex. You plan these. Okay. Oh, I hit the Odoron. That was not the plan. All right. This is. I think I shot the Odoron by accident. Oh, attack max fail. Screw it. Every opportunity to flinch shot this guy, I'm gonna flinch out. flint shot. Cluster bomb. Take off. Run. Okay. Yeah, hope you're having a good day. Four shots. I need to fix my radical. Fuck. I hit the teal! Okay. Oh yeah, better cut the session ready. Alright. I missed! Oh, slinger ammo. Damn it! Okay. Oh, now you're angry. Flint shot's out of the question. Okay. One Tigrax. Lay him. Hello. Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna send this thing this stun, I'm gonna plus up on him. Definitely get a lot of damage that way. Oh. Hiding! Oh. Well, that's perfect! Here. That's right, Tacrex might run for here. I did it in the wrong place. Okay! Rocks. Alright. So hope they get the picture. There we go. Bit of an intense one, but didn't hurt in the end. Kinda in the end, eventually. Whew. Whew. Let's grab this up and head back. I'll have a VIP ticket. I don't need any more because I have all the stuff I need. Alright. No, see, I don't need any of the VIP tickets or anything. Okay. I'm gonna head back to the gunner hub here. So who says but what? Oh, that would be the spring. Yes, I would say. I do want to double check to see what the Acedra festival night is, because I can't remember what the Rose festival is meant to be. Is happening at the same time. Yeah, actually, I'm going to pod because I can't remember what the Acedra Festival would be at this time. Then when they get back, I need to go change Chandler's outfit, so. Okay. Like I said, I can't remember. I think this is. Yeah, this is a Spring Fest. All right. I'll head back over to Staliana. Also then, Fright Fest will be based off the Autumn Fest. She's having the outfit back. Okay. Let's go back. Okay. Oh, I should bring training shots. Huh.
Buenas tardes.
All right.
Hey, you.
And I see.
Uh,
I shall. Let me go. I'll still have a quest for Narga.
Have a nice night.
All right. Oh. Well, let's see if we can get a Temper Knocker Kuga. Alright. I think there's a Temper Knocker Kuga here. Oh, there is the assassin. Oh, we'll just find normal Arga. Make a setup. The Temper Tales requests. I think oh, insurance. All set. All right. There's Winnie. Oh, there we go. All right. Just go on. Where's Narga? Okay. All right. hunt. Up. All right. Rolling. All right. Oh, stunned already. I don't even have. I don't know. Okay. All right. All right. Reload. Okay. Oh, crap. All right. Okay. I only have two shots? Okay. Ouch. All right. Oh. I need more ammo. Alright. We're getting more people in. One. Two. Three. Alright. Okay. Okay. Oh, God damn it, it went to sleep again. All right. I see a flash thing behind me. All right. All right. All right. I think we're gonna get a stun Narga. I'm going to get more ammo. Alright. Alright. Oh, no. I can. I can't remember how to get out. Oh, here we go. Okay. That's paralyzed. Ouch. Up by the Reloon. I'm stunned. Okay. Bomb burrow! Oh. Temporal sub. No, Narga's good. Okay. Okay. that bad. Alright. Nine stuns. Oh no, it stuns to the paralysis. Okay. Let's take the Temper Tales request. Alright. Yeah. Let's take the... We need to defense quest, so... Alright. Where's the Temper Tales There it is. Okay. Oh, I guess I don't need traps then. Alright. Okay.
Take a look around.
All right. That's bad if you clusters. All right. And we'll do what we got. Need more gunpowder.
Nice.
Alright. There we go. I should go with this. All right. Let's get going. Oh, hey, Fishy. Not a problem. Okay, dog. Alrighty. Well, I said, why? People are why I'm still waiting for you to put lunch on in the what? I'm gonna go fight this stale shirt in this sailing out place and pray it'll get burned. Oh, wow, that was quick. Alright. I'm sticking with the gunner here because if I can get Guma shots at Hailshire's head, it's done easy. Alright. He doesn't see me. This is good. First, get the first one in. Alright. That's two. That's the Dragon Ranger looted. You see no one! Tailshirt, you see no one! Nuts. Well, let's get down here. Right, cool drink! Oh, I'm not gonna grab those ones, so I think I'm fine. Alright. I spoke too soon! Alright. Rip Dragon Razor. Sorry,
we're here long.
Oh. I need to go fix that when I get back. I'm going to fix it and then hunt. Unless I finish, in which case I can't. Alright. Well, thank you, block. Guard. Oh, thank goodness I'm over here. I don't want to run a mess again. Too quick. Hey, Bobby. Oh, yeah, right. Tailshirt. I used it. I'm doing well. Mine is a Tailshirt here in this alliance. Oh. I'm being more sticky. Okay. Oh, no! Why did I think? Oh, yeah, Sky Cycle because Tailshirt's here. Alright, this is gonna be a good time for me to do it. Q, quest settings, communications, change. Oh my god! Do sticky ammo free? Get off. Change you to sticky ammo one. Nope. Alright. There we go. I never used that, oh my god, defending myself. It's fine. It deserves his retirement. Alright. Okay. What? Oh. Why are you? Oh. Oh, there was the sticky ammo. Right. I have it. It doesn't really help. Really help. Alright. Oh no. Where's my sticky ammo? There we go. Getting used to the rather to change the erratic. Ouch. I need the max potion myself. Alright. Loading! time. I was going to think Sticky cluster bomb, but I'm going to, it's clear as Taylor gets back up, I'm going to move for sleep. Take full advantage of that. Idea to set up a little bit of a cluster bomb there. Alright. Oh, the fire aura. I need to shoot the head. Alright. This is one of the times where I can be allowed to use my clusters. Well, good news is my spur shot triggers. Alright. Alright, we have the razor ready. I have the razor ready. Okay. Go. I'm Thunder Fishy. Alright. Oh, that's happening. Need more. Alright. Oh yeah, Wyvern Blood. I should probably launch one out of space. Next stun. I'm pretty sure I have one on hand. Alright. I think I got him. I hit him, but I think he's... He is very persistent of not getting stunned. Alright. Yeah. Which is close by, but because the wyvern fire. Alright. Hello. I am not getting a good move with the head. Okay, I figure out our heal. Healing's kind of important. Alright, that didn't do too bad. Hit. That actually did effective damage. Alright. Oh, I ran out of stun him up. Damn it. There you go. There he is. Alright. Okay, is that it? Oh, he's coming down. Ah. Oh. I messed up. My wife was asleep. Alright. Oh, he's dead. Alright. Oh, nice. Alright. Yeah, no, I've got the session I need people's looking at, by the way. And this Friday is when Lunasha comes out to play. In the same spot, in the same place. And then Thursday is Fatalis. That's Thursday. The next Thursday. Alright, here is the session ID for people who are looking to join. Ooh. I got 4 seal face notes. No worries. Alright. Very good. The usual stuff. It's the usuals. Alright. Yep. Same thing. You fight Lunatra in the sailing supply cache. It's tempered as usual. Just do your best. But yeah. It's sort of like the way for hunters to get prepped up for Fatalis coming in the wild. Don't worry, the restriction is that you have to be hunter rank, master rank 100 to do it. Oh yeah, you were sleep ammo. Is that you burned out of? Is that you run out of? Alright. So I could probably do one more. Or do another, I could do a simple event quest. I'm still getting used to the gun, to have bow guns. I'm learning how to behead a bit effectively.
Hey, you!
Oh yeah, Kulos back. At least till this Friday. In which case, it would then become a... Oh, nice! So I'm seeing your... Post hunt? Post monster rank 100? Regardless, congrats. Alright. Yeah. Like, once she's got the fight down, now she's kind of easy. Alright. Yeah, no, I'll probably do like a small fan quest or something like that. Okay. Although, doing another tail show just why I'm waiting here could be a thing. I mean, I do need... Actually... I'm going ahead to the Elder Mall. I just realized I might have a lot of deck 4 star... 4... Level, right? 4... Is it? Oh, it's the session ID. It's very weird. That's definitely the one the game gave me. No, that's definitely such an idea the games give me. Unless that old one, the second one's a C. Could be. Yeah, also, by the way, you can join in if you want as well. That might be a C. Intelligent. Oh. Yeah, I done goofed. The second one's not an O, it's a... Let me get the proper one in. That's more clear. I made a mistake. Second one there was meant to be an O, not a... Not a C. It meant to be a C, not an O. Everything else is on point. So, my bad. Alright. I do have a few of these lying around, so... Might as well get rid of some of these while I have time. Like, I don't need, like, 20 wind resistance. And I don't need, like, that many. Oh, there we go. I thought that it was only just rank 4. Only just the rarity stuff. Yeah, no worries. Actually, that mistake was my end. Alright. Oh. I'll take these all anyway. Thank goodness I have some. Like, I don't need like 15, 16 earplugs. Or 29 poison attacks. I at least occasionally go back and clean up my decorators when I have time. Crit boost health boost. Which I think is my second one of that. Seriously? Wow. If I get a third one of that, I think I'm good. Like, I would pick another coral lesson. Okay. I'm just 90 in the clean. On the tool specialties. There we go. Oh, okay. Okay, looks like I'm heading. But nope, I definitely have some good stuff I can definitely trade in here for points. Oh, that was... Oh, okay, I hope you enjoyed. Why is Mushroom Monster so highly quality tonight? Okay, these. All right, clearly I'm getting as much as I can. All right. Oh, you are post 100. You're down in the crats. Congrats on that, Ian. That also means you can join my guiding lance now. All right. Yep. All right. Okay, you can go ahead and settle quests, by the way. I've been doing a lot of my quests, so. Oh, you want me to try it on? I'll shit. I can always shit the weapons. I say, if you want, we can try reaching Bracky. I said, I'm up for a ride now. I'm kind of on the. Alright. Oh, you did a setup quest. Well, like I said, I'm getting a lot of stunts on my end.
Hey, you!
Okay, eyes up. And I did not mean to go to the new. Alright. Same in. Alright. I'll try with heavy bow gun for a bit. If all fails, I'll switch weapons. Everything else is set. Alright. Insurance is there, I shall take it. But I also have Provoker, so. Alright. So I'm a double, it's a double edge for me here. So I can, I'll have insurance, but the drawback is I will also. Probably die. I'll also be probably targeted more. Wait, what happened? Okay. Oh, okay. Interesting. All right. I'll keep someone in the emergencies. Okay. sneak right here and grab some ammo. All right. My first bomb action. Flint shot him to something. All right. Okay. He has 8 flinch sticky ammo on him. I would be surprised if he took all 8. He'd not be stunned. Uh-oh. And if you have slinger ammo, use it now. Or we can go for... Actually, cluster bomb would be a good idea here. Alright. That's cool. Probably got time later to do it. Okay. We'll slam again. Not enough this time. No stun this.
Proceed with caution.
All right.
Good job. Watch yourself.
All fails, we can always back. Get the. If you need to heal, we can always jump back to heal. All right. You got him in the eye. Black. Oh. Okay. I heard a notification. I will check that in seconds. Get up. Alright, hey. Alright. Exit. Hey, Tower Solos, thanks for follow. How are you doing today? We're kind of. Oh. I'm doing good. Thanks for asking. Did he? Oh, he's not sleeping. He just flinched. Alright. I shot him in the arm! Okay. Yeah, like I say, if you're gonna join in, go ahead. Let me know and I'll give you a vote. Alright. Alright, that's a good start. You got a good start there. No fence. I'm gonna go get more ammo. I may add more bombs. Cause this is, I'm gonna prep, try to get things scooped, set it for the long run. Alright. Yeah, Tower Shot Sector follow, like I said. Oh, did you faint? What was that little hit? Oh, okay. It's nothing. I'm hoping I don't jump down and immediately die. Yeah, you can join it if you want. It's not private. Oh, I missed! Join it if you want. Oh, yeah, I should probably point out. I can then get my devices so private or public. Up, oh, here you go. Here you go, I'm in. Ah. That time could not have gotten any better. Alright, no worries. Alright. You. Oh, okay. One. Yeah, also be careful when I do that because you can get caught in the blast range. Oh, he's on the other side. Alright. Two, three, four, five, six. Ah. Sixth one then, Lon. Alright. Whatever I got at my disposal. Oh, he's not angry. Alright. No matter how he goes, it's done. Yeah, spar shot triggers are really helpful. Alright. He's an angry boy. Oh, we're moving on. I think this would be a good time for me to go get more ammo. Journey back there was quite a bit. Yeah, 456, you want... Let me know when you're... And so on. Oh, no. Alright. I think we can get in our sleep... Sleep hit attack. So well, and once I get to the final phase, I am shifting the longsword. All right. I'm aware that people. Kind of bring their stuff. Oh. Alright, this isn't... It's not here yet. Alright. Oh, he's angry. Okie doke. I missed. Oh, that's work. That helps. Alright. Yeah. I have another strategy to use. Alright. Oh, you must be Dante. Alright. Okay. I have nothing to get a shot to the head. I'm a bridging. Okay. Got a hit. Alright. Oh god, no! Okay. See, you can join in this quest if you want, or if you want to start crapping for someone else, or well, that's all good. Ready to go? Oh! Alright. That's up to you. You kind of, yeah, honestly, I would think you have been helping hunters. I'm not Oh. Okay. Oh no, you're. Oh, you're a hazmat. Alright. I missed!
Fuck.
Yeah. Like I said, if you want that power yourself up for, I don't know if you want that on the next, that's all good. Okay, let's see. How much ammo do I have? I'm gonna say I have a decent amount, but once I get in there, I'm stuck in there. So I wanna play it safe, I'll bring blast nuts. I know I've gone back and forth into this comp and stuff, but... Oh no, wait, I was gonna shift the longsword. Try to get that... tail cut. That's what I'll do. Alright. Because I don't think I've been doing damage to the tail. Okay. I'll be there very soon. Alright. I'm here now. Oh yeah, no problem.
We have an emergency.
That's not a problem. We'll go ahead and set it up. Alright. I could... Ouchie, ouch. Oh. Oh. Weird. Right! I don't have Agitator. I can't tell if he's angry. Oh, yeah. Oh. My Litten power is activated 100% time. Alright. Although it could be stinging. Oh, just learn. Oh, okay. So that's probably stitching Snooker. If I'm going to take a wild guess. Is this the only monster I think that fits the bill? Okay. Okay. I am dead. No, I'm alive. Yeah, no, like that. I think I know we're getting that. Okay. You chill? I think you chill. Okay. Alright, yeah, no. Ah. Also, remember the rules of the guidelines. If he's... You can go to the ones lower, but the lowers can't go to the highers. So... As I was thinking, I think it was the Stitching Snooker guidelines story mission. So... Out. Nope, support's valuable. Alright. I'll finally do my... Please don't tell me I took the... No, how much should be on this weapon? Okay. I'll check the quest. I don't know how she ends on this. Cool. Yeah. Like I said, I'll know when I check. I'll know when I see it. Alright. No. I almost called Bracadillo Sinogre. They come from the same generation, but they're completely different. Alright. I missed the tail. Alright. Go. Yeah, don't worry. 26. I'll figure it out, man. I'll come when we get back. And honestly, it should not take us too long to get rid of raging here. All right. But since I have. Car almost on permanently. Alright. Rock steady time. Alright. Oh, right. Okay, so there's three filaments of no losing power. Alright. You can use your foot. Ooh, nice! Alright. Not enough to tip hill. Alright. Oof. Yeah, like I said, you wanna start like prepping up for your quest. That's all good. Alright, at least this. We'll just go with traditional flinch. Thank you for the healing. Oh, that was anticlimactic at the end. Very anticlimactic. Also, yeah, congratulations for reaching. And the most anticlimactic way. In the, well, the fight ended up anticlimactic, but still done. We beat Theo. He's definitely dead. Definitely. He's totally not gonna come back as a vampire. That's a yes. No. Well, I'm also hoping you get the... No, you should have access to the water reactor now on the... thing. But yeah. I did not get no more reactor. All I have is me being launched at the flinch shop while Bracky slightly starts at that wall. Oh, okay. And sleep attack, and I just got rid of like six of you. I got rid of six of them. They don't leave me alone. Oh yeah, your sword shield, your support. Okay, dog. So I guess, Fishing, you're just nigh on the side of getting prepped up for Fatalis this next Thursday. Although I think we're all in that boat, so... My only thing is, I don't know what the minimum hunter rank is. Okay. I'm coming in tonight, by the way. Keep forgetting the special assignment. Wow, you're too... That's... No. Hold on, I think I heard my door. I'm going to be back in a second. 456, you want to go ahead and set up the class? Go right ahead. I'm back. Okay. I shall join in your game.
Hey, you.
Right. Actually. Yeah, I think I can join from here. Let me work. Oh, right. Oh, here we go. Is your slicer? Wait, Gnomus and Ogre. Alright, so we're gonna need to work on that forest region for you. Either way, I'll join in and help you out with your Snowgre hunt. Right. I thought that was Stitch and Snowgre. Actually, it's been a while today. Oh, we just got. Ah! Okay, I thought it was this thing. Okay, so you have access to all the post stuff now. Oh, I'm all set. By the way, I can just wait. No, this is Gynos. I don't need the food. Don't worry. I got you covered. I'll... Kachar Myth. That is... It's a good... So it's... I think I have a Kachar Myth here. Fun... Oh, okay, yeah. There you go. Jim Crystal. Okie doke. So no, I thought it was that. I thought you were referring to that quest. By the way, that story quest, where you get the Tundra region unlocked. That's what I thought you were referring to. 456. No, oh no, you're not. You can have that quest at Master Rank 24. Actually. So most of the new stuff you get access to at Rank 24. So you can do it. Yeah. You don't have to... No, you can get it done right now if you want. We can definitely help you out in that regard. In fact... So I'll leave you. If you still want to hunt this Snogre, I'm all for it. I have its elemental weakness on me. And I've hunted the Snogre enough to get, I remember what it does. Yeah. That was actually a thing. I think I remember a lot of people who've played this for so long. And all about is that Nier Hunters are getting hit with these powerful monsters and it's hard to kind of beat them in their state. So it would be a problem, but at least having Tokudachi. Alright, Toki's not that far. Alright. Hey, you too. Ouch. Okay. We just got the nut. Alright. Actually, maybe we should have checked the quest when I got back. When I got back to me. Alright. Okay. Oh, I was hoping to dodge. And here, Toby. Alright. Oh. Well, thank goodness we're in the guidelines. Unlimited fits is always to have. Also, I'm kind of wanting to take damage, so I need to wait in Parcher. There we go. Alright. Okay. I also kind of remember, I think I picked the wrong weapon weakness for Toby Kachi. Alright. Oh, sorry. I'll keep my this. Don't forget the materials here, because these are kind of materials are exclusive to Dynamo. Alright. Speaking of which, I'll take the cover. Go as use them. Alright. Go bay. Right, let me just... Oh. I just want to double check Tobikadashi's elemental weaknesses. Oh, this one's water. This one is water. Oh well. So, you know, I understand why they made Regang and Sitchin's Nuller's Quest easy 24. Alright. Oh, you're not angry. No, you are. Oh, okay, that was my bad. Alright. Oh, he's dead. Weird. Why are you playing the Great Jaggerist, Thunder Fishy? Ooh, that's a lot. Alright. Oh, you're not angry. You're not angry, Fox. Or, right. Whatever you are, Toby. Who are the spines for? All right. Oh. All right. Oh, nice. Yeah, I think okay, actually this works. This works out, actually. Alright. I'll know this. Ouchy, ouch. All right. Nope. Hi. All right. I see you. Nice to see that great dragger's in the distance. I'll grab you. Right. My link power is... Alright. Oh, there you are. Yes, your thing. Oh, I'm stunned. Don't worry about me. Alright. See anything? Jesus, wall. Damn it. Okay, fine, Toby, get that. Two can play at this game. Only one knows how to play it better. Those are up. All right. Righty. I'm a win. Parts. See how it's dropped. Body parts use my wounded, and that one was hyped for some reason. Alright. Hey, fishy. Oh, is there dragons taking care of already? Alright. An indication that. Oh! Okay, oh, no, the dragon's still here. Okay. Do a lot of damage, right? We don't have my stuff ready. Oh, I think he's limping. I'll go finish the job. Yes, can confirm. Limping. Got a limping boy. Also, he's coming back up. No, he's not. Okay. Well, I believe I'm done myself. I shall regroup meet up with you. We're done. Come on, Wake Express! Cast is on. Good enough. Once you take care of this Jaguars, I'm heading back to I'm heading back to the Goddard Hub. I want to double check what ranks you need for these special assignments, because I was pretty sure they're 24. You just have to talk to people in there. Alright. You ain't no Gris, Jaggers. You just Jagger. You just a Gris, Jaggers. Alright. Okay. Ow. Okay. You ain't ready for this, Jagger. Floor. Limping. All right. Oh no, I've got a few more. The Jaggers is done for. Alright. I still have time left on my... Oh, right, that's... Oh, you just made the Reaching Fractio's, Sword and Shield. I've never seen them. Those shields look really nice. Alright. I'm heading back for a bit. I want to double check some stuff. I just want to double check what rank the special assignments are for. I'll rejoin if you swap with you afterwards once I figure it out. Also, report my investigations. Alright. Ooh, quick boost. Alright. Oh, wait, I think I weakness exploit crit boost. Okay. Yeah. I mean, of course, that's just it, though. Grid Trackers is kind of like the punching bag monster in this game. Kind of like the Grid Jackie. Also, to be fair, I was like, I had like... Yeah. Oh, right. Special assignments. Rank 24 or higher, rank 24 or higher, rank 24 or higher. Yes, you can do all of these at rank 24 or higher. So, 4, 5, 6, you can jump in, you can get these done now. And they would just unlock you more regions. Yeah, head back to Saliana and talk to, I think, the Admiral? And stuff. You'll meet one of the big boys. Again, I'll leave the call to you if you wanna do that. Probably help you take care of big boy Rajang. Okay, yeah, then that's the first part. So you want me to do that? Unless she's heading back in the Gainlands. Oh, okay. So yeah, we can probably get the Kieran one done. Kieran's easy enough. I'll use the Black Meta. Oh, right. Oh, I did have a critical boost. Okay. What would this do? This would free up a fatality. Oh, free that up, actually. I have a lot that can fix on this stat. So, yeah, thanks. I'll need to call up to you if you want to do it or not. Oh, didn't I just get a spur critical fatality? Or maybe in crazy. Or did I use that by accident? Something is. Give me a second. Oh, you can still do the recon, by the way. I think Safi comes back this Friday. Yes, this Friday, Friday the 25th. Safi's coming back. Oh. I'm being crazy. Okay. So go ahead. Set up, we'll go have a little dance of old Shatterhorn. Okay. This one. Well, these are maintenance. Okay. It's medicine or fatality. Draw fatality. So yeah. That's also, you can still do the recon anytime if you want. Beam fatality. Alright. So yeah. Also, funny enough, I will be playing Worlds this Saturday anyway, so if it needs a Safi, I can do it. Oh, give me a little break from if I'm finding Lunastra. All right. Ah, it's no worries. I'm just gonna do some decorative melding. Maybe try to get that last crit fatality. Because apparently I think I made my mines disappear. Alright. So you can go ahead and set the quest in neat. I'm just gonna do things here. Because he and I have quite a few daggers I need to kind of get rid of. They're kind of starting to like over. Alright. Okey-doke. We only had time for one then. Speed and attack boost. Alright. Okay. Yep. Oh, Splash. Okay, so that's crit status. Change the shift to attack boost. Ah. Actually, there's a lot of things I can do to change this. Oh, this attack boost. Oh, it wouldn't matter. So you shoot a blast. Actually, I think I need to rewatch this stream. I need to look. I would need to look. Oh. Anything else I need to get rid of here? Maybe get rid of you for something. Or you're a crit chief or something. Or I can actually up my crit chief here. Okay, con. And wow, I have a little bit more than I thought I need. I have a bit of free slottage that I. Oh wait, no. I can just take on a little bit of handicraft here. All right. You know, I need to go watch this to see what happens, cause. All right. I should have. Oh, I need to change my cold drinks from my hot drinks. I'm near good. All right. Oh, Elder Dragon. There we go. I'm set. Okay. Ah, sure. I'm pretty sure me and Fishy both have. I've got healing, though. I don't need to use as much. Oh.
On time as usual. Let's go find old Shatterhorn.
A hornless Kirin. I wonder what happened to it.
So something might have happened to my crit boost fatality. I think it's automatically been put on a set that I had. I have a spur. It was a spur one. Alright. I'll go find Kieran. Which actually I think is going to be up top. Alright. Oh, there's Kieran. I'll go back there from here. Oh, Fishy gone bow.
Look, the horn.
Yes, that's a very nice looking horn.
Look who came out to play. Now we're getting somewhere. Time to figure out what this Kieran's all about.
So, if I remember, this Kieran is permanently enraged.
That doesn't make it any less dangerous.
So, if I remember this right, I'll do a quick flinch shot. No, it's permanently enraged. I see it's alright. So flinch shots out of the question this hunt. Alright. Mountain on your hand is free game. Alright. Oh crap. I might need to use my power assist process. I could have put that on. Don't worry about me. Garen just got a lucky shot. Oh, I think it's final one. Okay. Oh, I see you're both in danger. Here's some healing. If you both need to back off and heal, go right ahead. I can keep fighting here, no problem. Alright. I suppose a permanently enraged Kieran will do that to people. Alright. Okay. And range. Okay. Thanks, Temporal. I'm getting smacked. I'm stunned. Don't worry, I'm still fine. I have potions. Alright. So I figured what happened to my crit boost. I think I'm on an armor set that I was using, so I just use my secondary one. I think that's a hat. Which would make sense, so my... Oh! You can always go back and get a fix, get changed. Like I said, I've got Kieran... I've got this Kieran under control. I got the moon! Alright. Okay. So I only have two crit boosts. Critical health boosts. Okay. You need a fire one and I can really do stuff. You're getting the hang of it. Alright. Out. Okay. Oh, hey, Fishy. Welcome back. Alright. Watch my point, FYI, Kieran speak the fire. And then... I just saw you run up and almost looked like you kicked Kieran... Like, leg kick Kieran on to the floor. Alright. Okay. Oh, too early. That is like his range. Ah, no. I was trying to get that hill as perfect. Wait, here, it's on the move again. We don't have the comp near here, so if we vent, we're a good bit back. Alright. Light show ain't gonna stop me. All right. All righty. Pearl's up. Wait. There we go. Alright. No, none of us yet. There you go. Okay. Sorry. Can't forget Brian Meme half the time. Can't just go with the flow in my fights. Are he? Oh, I got a few hits. Ooh. Nice little four slash. Which you can figure out yourself. Kieran is now on the limps. I'm a permanent rage. Alright. I think I'm not stunned. Alright. Did I have... Oh, now I'm stunned. Okay. Still limping. I was actually having a good flow there. Hope we're in a bigger battlefield. Bigger field. Ow. Caught me right before I did the helm splitter. I'm stunned. Not stunned. Near dead, actually. I can get a few good hits on me. This is what happens. Thank you! Alright. Just like how I was just going over, I'm just doing the first. Nice! Alright. Jeez, all right. I think I have enough time for one more quest. That's if I might be able to push it. Honestly, I don't know. I need to double check. I will be pushing it though. I might, like I said, I'll probably have time for one more. So if 4, 5, 6 months, you maybe set up that station so if you can get access it to, which is across the lost path. All right. Power recovery up. Okay. So yeah. So I might be able, like I said, I might be able to not get one more quest in. So if you just want to set up one more quest, and we'll go over that. Actually, you know what? No, I think I won't have to. So, that's 70 tell me signs. So basically what happens from now is you're going to get yourself another new quest. This one's going to be important. So this one will give you access to the volcanic region. So basically, I think you need to talk to the animal again, and it'll, then if you have access to Across the Lost Path, I recommend to do that. If you haven't did this right, which is Stitch and Snogger, get him. We'll give you access to Savage Eva's Recon. Clear that, so the Savage, you can do the Savage Eva's Siege. I also believe you get more of it as well. And then these are just additional stuff. This is just. I would, if we're prepping up for, if we're planning to do this, I would definitely recommend a team on this. But overall, like I said, I think you've got a good run on this one. I just want to double check something here. On my, all right. So if I go to you, you have a crit boost. In a second, I can see. Crit boost is on the Stitching Snow Leaves. And where is my other crit boost skill? I'm just double checking some crit boost. It's saying that this is on a glove. Okay, I think I'll hop. I have to have time for this. Nope. Oh, I have. Okay, so I think I have time. I've got time for one final quest, so. Alright, Fishy, take it easy. Alright. I can't do anything until I see the cut. You have to see the cutscene. Alright, Fishy, take care of yourself.
Good to see you.
So, yeah, I'll give this shot. So while you're done, I'm going to see if I can get myself a third. Oh my god. Thanks. It's in the... Okay. And Yiddy. Alright. Nope. Alright. Also, 456, you don't need to worry about clearing it or not. You just need to do the quest, and that will give us the new region. You'll get the new region easy. I am trying to get an extra critical fatality jewel 4. Basically, that's what I'm trying to get. It's a rare one. Oh. Yeah, I knew I needed kind of you. I only need one horn maestro to. So yeah, if I can get a critical boost free. Critical boost. Oh. Yeah. Oh no, I don't have any spare fam solid bones. Crap. I needed them. I need to go. Oh yeah. Should have mentioned that part. Oh. Wait. Oh, okay. What did I need of this? Spirit fence all of them. Oh, I needed 5 of those. Alright, I'll join this one. And then I can't join. Oh no, yeah, there's 2 cutscenes. Right, there's 2 cutscenes. Oh, I can't do any more of these rituals. Oh, looks like I'm gonna have to farm the thing out and pray for that I get it. Huh. Well, I'll be damned. I had no stitches over tracks. So, I mean, now you can go to the bunch of the fuck high region. Alright. I don't really need it, but it was nice to pick up. Yes, nigh. I should. Well, no, I still need to wait. Try hanging into the volcanic. Nope. I mean, you gotta have the bros meet. Okay. You gotta get the bros to meet. Alright, once that changes, I can jump in. Okay. I should be able to... I'll keep an eye on the screen post. Quest post. Like I said, it does not matter if we cleared or clear or fail on this one. As long as we have the quest, we've done it. We've done the fight. You should have access to the new one. It's the same with the Across the Lost Path quest. It's because of Stitch and Snogger. And I'll make this my last for the day as well. But I'll be back on this Saturday, roughly the same time, so... Alright, yeah. Do that. I wouldn't leave. I would still jump in. We'll do this. Because being this will still help. Alright. Oh, it's taking a while for that cutscene now, you didn't zoom. Alright. I still do the quest anyway. Oh, okay. You know what? I'm gonna see how I got a crit boost fatality today. Which is, I can't gauge as much where I am. I will change to the cool drinks. And they're bringing traps. I mean, Mr. Monkey. Okay. I actually think a bonding wouldn't count. Okay, now I can join. So I'll make this my last, so... Success or fail, we shall do what we can. Alright. That's fine. Parting gift, good. If I faint, I give you health. Alright. Okay, the good news is about the Stitch and Snogger one is you don't have to start the fight. You won't have to start the fight against the Snogger when you get an SOS. Okay. Keep an eye on those normally ticks. Okay. There we go. Alright. Although, seeing as you did have that reaction with Rajang, it's... I'm pretty much going around the assumption that you have at least fought Rajang. To some form. And... Alright. To be fair, it's not the worst for trying in the game, now.
That's a Rajang. Watch out when it gets angry.
Alright. I'm heading there post-haste. Alright. I see him. I also see you. He is not run. No, he is. All right. Yeah, when he's in rampage mode, in for the kill. Also, don't forget mantles are a thing.
Hey, partner.
Oh, okay. And hit him if he's chasing you! Alright. Thankfully, after having done enough of his really difficult fight. Oh, it's ground pounding! I did not hit the kill enough. Alright. Need to get more hits to that tail. Alright. Okay. Also, thanks for healing. Alright. Get that on. That's good enough. One. Two. Whoa. Alright. Oh, you're gonna jump back, Super Saiyan. Alright. Ooh. Oh, I could not time that better. Oh no! The wall! Knocked him into it, he got an attacker. Actually need to stay around. Watch out! Oh! Okay. Okay. And then it's the hard way. Alright. Where? Here. I'll take the slinger torch. It's not enough. Ah, nuts. Stop. I have dodged. Perfect! Alright. Oh, hey, we broke a horn. Let's have to get around much. Alright. Oh, he's angry already. Oh, he's leaving. Alright, little bit of advice. When he, if you hit it, if he's rampage and he like falls back and kind of like starts for a bit, there's a good chance that he's coming out of rampage mode, which you can get a free flint shell off. So maybe good to recognize what he's doing when he's coming out of the mode. And here's his turn four. No. Went after your Pelago. Ah. Also, I believe breaking the tail on this is an instant better mode, anger rampage mode. Right, Raffles, I'm not here to fight you. I'm just going to go fight this, help us fight this for Jang. Okay. You got very lucky in that one. Alright. Typically, they spin the traps, so. Interesting. I'm down for another free flinch shot. All right. Nah, he's getting angry. All right. Flinch. Where's that move? Alright. I'm gonna at least try to hit the fight under control. Hello. Okay, it's not hug. Don't worry, I'm still aiming for that tail. Oh, it's just fire. All right. Pitfall him here. No, I'm gonna save a chance for later. Oh, sleepy. Oh, he reverted. Enough damage already? Alright. My turn! Okay. Ah! Sunlight. Okay. Well, where's the next flinch ammo? Damn it! I messed up so many flinch shots. Got him poisoned. That's helpful. Jesus, this might be not to meet the other turf war. just... Oh! Oh, he's stunned! Alright. No wall this time. Oh, thanks for the antidote. Don't worry. I know what I'm doing. Thank you. Well, I think he is hanging up the show. I don't know where Double Joe is, but it would be... If they do meet, let's let them fight. I see Rajang and an Optinoff. I don't see Cho. And again, he goes right for you. Looks like I don't assist. See ya, Jeff. Ah, nuts. Oh, so I got him on the start of the... of that grapple animation. Oh, he's on Super Saiyan. Alright. Who's it? Diablos is here. Alright. Oh, counter! Oh, he's retreat of blows. Oh, come on, let me beat your tail. Oh. I swear, he just, like, do you have Profoker or something? Like, he must have Profoker. He's just targeting you. Or it's just by chance. Power is active, that's great. Oh, unless Regine knows, target the healer. Oh, he's not powering down yet. Oh, that's our first fiend. Yeah. But don't worry, you're still in control. Can still win this. Jang is not. All right. Ha! 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 Nice try, Rajang. I believe we have broken all his parts, by the way. Nope, that confirms it. Alright. Oh, okay. We got this locked down. We have this night locked down. I can wrap things up from here. Okay. Need to sleep, though. Don't worry. we're pretty much won this. There he goes. All right. No need. Let's just take the easier way out.
Are you hurt? Any injuries? The Admiral's okay. Let's head back to Celiana.
I mean, to be fairly honest, there's always that chance we could just take us out, so I'd rather just take the easy way for us. Plus... capture kill doesn't really matter. In this point. You can always... Besides, you can always get a lot more rewards from catcher and stuff, so... Oh yeah, I know what you mean. Alright. Oh, no. Oh, okay. Alright, I'm fine if I'm gonna wrap things up anyway, so... So yeah, I'm going to wrap things up. Thanks for tuning in and stuff. Tomorrow is back to Mario All-Stars. Mario 3D All-Stars. And we're playing Sunshine from this point. Thursday is going to be GU. Okay. Yeah, I'll probably extend the Monster Hunter for you Catch Up Heavy Challenge another 30 days to see how things go. But yeah, I'll wrap things up here. Thanks for tuning in and stuff. I'll see you all next time. Happy hunting!